okay, so I came to the palace and they're like, okay, it's a tour of your stable. I'm thinking it's like, you know, statues and fake horses. Until I heard of there's real ass freaking horses in here. So these are what they used for royal things. Is all right. I just read in the first part of the museum that they purposely got rid of the mixed looking horses and the black ones and bred solely with the white horses. Nothing new around the sun, no matter where you go. Everybody thinks white is right. We live in. But, yeah, so I'm in the Royal Palace right now, getting my tour. And I am now in the stable. Ciao.